I don't understand. How could Meyer do something like this?
Because they think they could get away with it. Listen, someone called here while you were out. It sounded urgent. You should check your messages ASAP.
Gotcha.
Dr. Wales, you there? Listen, the meeting went bad. They took her, man. I barely escaped. I don't know what they're gonna do. They're after me, and they might be coming after you too, just for seeing me. I'm sorry. Please contact me so we can figure this out. And don't drink from the tap!
Isn't that Lucas Cole, one of your patients?
Yes. Though he didn't show for his last appointment.
You should call him back.
Phones haven't really been working in my favor.
Guess we have to do this the hard way. Lucas had a cabin in the forest, didn't he? You should try and see if you can access it from the building. Maybe there's something there that'll help us make contact with him.
Or a tape.
While you're at it, you should check out what's happening downstairs. This place is falling apart.
Keep calm and keep going.
Have you stopped to wonder what the tapes really mean to you? They're not just recordings of your patients, that's for sure. You've listened to their stories and truths, but what of your own? Who decides the story of Benjamin Wales? It's not too late, you know, to make a change. Look, this is where you get off. See you back at the office. Doodles.
Thank you.
good. So much I can carry. There's only can't carry any more of this. Pointless. It's off. Later, maybe. for this if I need it.
Your ticket out of here. You have to contact him.
I'll find a way.
Whatever you see when you're there, don't let it hinder you. Keep going.
Back in we go.
Come back alive, please. Watch yourself out there. I'll hold down the fort.
Staying sane. You see how
this usually goes is that I tell you, the therapist, a story from my time in the armed forces of horrifying experiments, government conspiracy.
Seems like there's no escape.
So, what brings you here? That's a good question. I need help staying sane. You see, how this usually goes is that I tell you, the therapist, a story from my time in the armed forces of horrifying experiments, government conspiracies, and cover-ups. And at some point, you're gonna give me the look.
The look?
The look you're giving me right now. The look that says I'm talking to a lunatic.
Lunatic?
No.
But I am a bit puzzled. I would very much like to hear your story.
All right, I'll tell it to you, but I've been made to doubt myself for years, so I hope you'll take it seriously, take me seriously, and don't give me that look neither. Just let me do the talking for a bit, okay?
stay hydrated. Thank you.
two fat stars.
He was a sniper, a damn good one too, taught me to shoot like a pro. I was a radio man, always had a thing for... staring you in the face.
Of this. Thank you. something to... Ah, this doesn't work. access.
Thank you. zero. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 0.
Got it. Works.